for any who just think, well, I can just believe him as a savior, not as a Lord. No, that's not an option. And some of these passages really scare me for those who think that they're safe because they prayed some prayer, when the New Testament is about a decision to follow Jesus, to turn from our lives. That's what it means to repent. It's just saying, I'm following myself, and I'm turning from all of that, and I'm following you now.